Kithusi Mulonzya, the CEO of One Planet Publishing and Media Services Limited. We are at the Nakuru City Regional Book Fair, and as you can see around, I'm surrounded by books. These are exhibitors, including One Planet, which I represent. One Planet is a member of the Kenya Publishers Association, and we are glad this year to join the other members of the association in exhibiting during this regional book fair. We're also glad that we are back now to our full schedule as an association, because the last time we had a regional book fair was in 2019 in Kisumu City. But we are not able to hold the 2020 and 2021 regional book fairs due to the prevailing COVID-19 situation. We all recall the containment measures during those months and how it became difficult even to move around and to gather together. But thankfully this year, with the relaxation of the containment measures, but also the subsiding of the situation, the pandemic, now we can gather again, although very cautiously, of course, and as we learn from walking around, containment measures also have been taken to ensure that we still remain cautious about the pandemic, the virus. Regional Book Fair is one of the events of the Kenya Publishers Association, and we normally hold it once a year, and it's revolving around the counties. This year we are in Nakuru. Of course, we've been here before, but we decided, or our council decided, to bring the Regional Book Fair to Nakuru again in appreciation and in recognition of its new status, now as a city, the newest city in Kenya. And we are glad to celebrate this elevation of one of our towns, once prided as the most, the cleanest town in the country. And here we are again to appreciate its elevation to a city status. We have experienced some good reception here in Nakuru, and also the customers have been trooping around. We are very happy. We are excited actually that we are here this year. The regional book fairs lead into our main event of the year, which is the Nairobi International Book Fair, which is usually held in September. So we can be sure that we will be in Nairobi City for the International Book Fair in September.
God loves you so much. So, May God bless you so much, Kenya Commission. May God just expand your territory. For sure, some of the things that you have done, we have our answer. It has been a bit difficult this year. Economically, when we are in the country, so it has been so tough. We have been beating from hand to mouth. Now, at the same time, watoto anyone? Sure. So it has not been easy. But God, who directed you people here, in fact, he had a reason to bring you here. It has not been easy. Like last evening, we were not going to finish our Diana. And that is how what God has always done. Wakati tunaenda tu tunaka tu imemiminwa ya mwisho, then God sends in somebody. And even for him, for them to go to school, that is what God has been doing. Just as I say, we don't have a sponsor, but because of what God did to me, I accepted to do his work. He healed me. Both my kidneys were first be failed. And at that time, I was expected. Sio ni death case. Lakini Mungu akaweza kuniponyesha. Nikamwambia Mungu, niponyeshe, nami nitafanya kazi ya watoto wako.